According to science, each one of us is made of billions of atoms that once belonged to Shakespeare, Newton, Plato, Michelangelo, Vasco da Gama,
Ashoka.
Yeah.